Last time on Valkyria Chronicles.
You failed, you idiot!
And now we get to the video.
Hello everyone, before we begin the actual video, I just want to quickly say a few things real quick. Okay. For one, this video would not be very edited at all, actually, because I'm not feeling too well right now. I have a massive headache, and I'm tired, and I just want to lay down. So I probably won't be doing anything to this video. Okay. Number two, I was using a different mic for this episode, and, well, you know that thing this mic sometimes does, to where if I scream really loud, it makes that annoying noise that kills people's ears? Yeah, well, the new other mic that I was using does that much more frequently if I so much as raise my voice a little bit. So I won't be using that mic anymore, but unfortunately, I didn't realize it until I'd already finished this episode, so, I can't do anything about it for this episode. I apologize. So just keep the volume down a little bit, I'd say, to help you not have bleeding ears. And now, what else was I going to say? I don't remember. Big surprise there. I don't know. I'm sure it'll probably come to me later. I don't know. Okay, but anyways, I just want to say this real quick. I love you guys. I'll let you get to the video now. Have a fantastic day, and bye-bye.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Valkyria Chronicles. I'm a little bit annoyed right now. As you can see, there are some episodes that have already been viewed. Guess what? Guess what happened? Oh my god, you're not gonna believe it. So I was recording, right, like I often do. Oh, and I watched these too! I was recording, and it fucked up my recording. So basically, I lost all my content. God damn it. Okay, so I'll just go over this real quick with you. I'm sorry, but I don't have time to go through them all. Okay, and this one, she's like, oh my god, who should I review first? Oh, I reckon gets a lot of good information from these idiots. And then she reviewed Largo and Rosie, interviewed, I mean. And then Rosie's like, oh, I used to work at a club or a bar as a singer. And oh my god, everybody liked it there. And Largo's like, oh man, me and the woman, what's her face? The Captain Vargo McDarg, I don't know her name. Oh, we go way back. Oh, I banged her. And then she interviewed Isara, and Isara was like, I want to fly my brother, which didn't make any sense. I told her to get a trebuchet and just launch him. That'd be easier. But yeah, she wants to do that. She really cares about her brother. And then she reviewed Welkin and Alicia, and, let's see. She wanted to know what the relationship was. And Alicia was like, oh, we're just friends, and we're not banging. And Welkin was like, well, we might later. And then he found a bug and was interested in that, like an idiot. And then she was like, oh, okay, I like you guys. Okay. And then, I don't remember what happened here. Oh, we were having an interview with the Captain Barrett person. And then Isara came over and was like, hey, guess what? Everyone's fighting. Which goes to here, Welkin's boast. They're bitching at Isara because she's a dark-haired woman. And they don't like dark hairs for some reason. And so Welkin's like, guess what, shitheads? I will take this here bridge in 48 hours. If you guys don't like it, you can have my squad. No, if I don't do it, you can have my squad. They're like, bullshit. Okay, and this is another view of it. This is when they're like, oh, you can't do it. Alicia's like, you can't, that's insane, what are you doing? He's like, I got this, I got the trebuchet. And then here's where he actually drove a tank underneath the ocean, or the lake, because Isara waterproofed it. And then we go right here, and now we're going to watch it. Oh, no, wait. This is the new one. And then here, he's like, ha! I made it over! And then he fired his magic flare goon and alerted the whole squad. And now we're at the battle for the bridge. So let's go. Captain Bart, let me brief you on Operation Cloudburst. We were working with the Vaso Defense Battalion. Ooh. Okay, oh. The enemy is stationed around the east end of the bridge. You have a powerful pair of advantages going for you now. One, you're behind them. Two, they don't know you're there. Three, we got the trebuchet working. Strike them hard and fast to make best use of that edge. Your objective is to occupy the enemy's base camp located at the mouth of the bridge. Yummy, yum, yum. Don't punch its teeth out, though. So we have to occupy that. Okay. Oh, they have two of them. It's possible the enemy will detect your approach as time goes by. Once they do, counter them calling for backup. Get to that camp fast if you want this to end pretty, Lieutenant. Many enemy tanks are stationed in the area, but some still have their engines shut down, meaning they won't attack you. Any inactive tank whose radiators aren't glowing and whose cannons aren't in position can be ignored completely. Also, it looks like they've got tanks of extra Ragnite fuel sitting around throughout the area, the fools! A gunshot should be able to detonate those and hopefully take out any nearby tanks or foot soldiers with it.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, 10 turns, that's it. You lose if the enemy occupies your cap, Welkin dies of a heart attack, 10 turns pass, and all your men die of heart attacks. Great. Position your units now!
Okay.
Let's see. Anisha, if you'd be so kind, you can be right there in the center. Nosh, you're also going to be over there. You can be actually right there. There you go. Let's see. Oh, these are the people. Okay. Rosie, because you really hate everybody. There you go. And, let's see here. Yes, Edie. I probably pronounced your name. There you go. Who else is here? Largo. There you go. You can get ready to steal my squad from me. Niels, come on, friend. Let's see. Let's have Claudia. Wait, you like Edie. Wait a minute. Man-hater, fancy women, all that crap. Okay, we'll have that. And then we'll have one sniper. Cesare, or however you pronounce your goddamn name. There you go. You're welcome. Okay. Let's begin. I didn't save the game. Shit. Hope I don't die. Operation Cloudburst is set to begin! Okay. We got this. Take down the bridge as quick as possible, Squash Emiro! We got this. Get my little safety tank! Ugh, can't hurt me in here, bitches! Alright, Zaten. Alright, that's everyone. Ready to move out, squad? You're crazy. You know that, right? Yep! Incoming message from Squad 1 leader Faudio Lanzat. Oh, Faudio, on the west bank, sir. Enemy company in motion, presumed headed east across the bridge toward our position. A full company? That's bad news for us. Oh, shit. We'll have to move fast. We're taking that camp when the cavalry rolls in.
Okay.
Listen closely. This information could save your life. I'm listening, ma'am. About potentials. Every unit possesses a set of innate abilities known as potentials, awakened in combat under special set conditions, such as remaining HP, terrain type, the current turn number, and other factors. Squad 7 is made up of a broad variety of peoples, each with their own strengths and shortcomings. Okay. Thank you for informing me of that. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's get... Oh. What is this? Oh, can I take their basic boost? There's a big... Good God! This map is enormous! Okay. Let's get our scouts a-moving. No, our scouts. Okay. Ooh, a tower. Oh, that can come greatly. Right hand. Okay, there's people over there. But we're not going to let them know we're here. Stop! We're here! Okay, this will be fine. I'm going to get my sniper in that tower. Okay, sniper. Oh, you are far away. Oh, shit. Can you make it over here, friend? You better, you unfit bastard. Come on! You almost there! Ah, oh, good. Perfect!
Take your hook, King.
We found people to shoot. There's a lot of stuff here. Okay. Oh, hi! And, Cesare, you ready? Shh. Fire! Perfect! Cesare, I'm proud of you, man. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay. Hello, Dragoon. Actually, let's go again, because I saw something. You're gonna go again, friend. Because I saw this right there. We're gonna shoot that now. Goodbye. Yeah, that tank's almost dead. That's surprising as hell. Is that tank hostile? I can't tell. Anyways, we're good. Also, you're about to run out of ammo. All right, there. Let's get the Shocky Troopers in there. Edie, if you'd be so kind, sweetheart. We're gonna run in there. I don't know what you can take cover at. Shh, they don't see us, though. Oh, these tanks. Oh. Can't go forward. Oh, I ran out of stew. I knew that. All right, we can't make that. So let's just shoot it. Let's just shoot it. Sweetheart, if you'd be so kind as to shoot it. Perfect. Perfect. You're done. Oh, yeah, I got her a new gun. Did I tell you guys that? Oh, there you go. Now then. You're on the open, sweetheart, so let's fix that. Is there anywhere you can take cover? I don't see anything. Sheet. Well, let's just do this. Make it a little bit harder for them to see. No. No. Yes, that's what I want to shoot. Okay, stop shooting. Here, Eddie, I don't know your name. Stop it. Okay. Reload. Now then, let's get the tank a-moving. Now, the tank's surrounded by everybody. I'm going to run someone over. All right, let's get Rosie over there. Rosie, if you'd be so kind, sweetheart, as to get a-moving. And we're just going to chill right here. Right here. There we go. All righty. And now, the big man. No, wait. Where'd the tank at? Oh, there it is. Get yourself a-moving, friend. We have work. By that, I mean we have people to kill. Do not run over any of our men. I'm warning you. Don't run over Rosie. Or Eve. God damn it, I ran out. Stop! I think that tank's out of commission. Yeah, it is. Okay. And, let's get everyone else moving too. Why not? No, sure. However you pronounce your name? Come on, friend. It's a goal. Doo-doo. I like your bandana, friend. Can you hide behind this? Nope. Hide behind this. There's a guy over there. Oh no! Careful, friend! We're gonna shoot this man right in the face. Let's go. Perfect! Perfect! I'm proud of you, Nosh. I'm proud of you. Yeah, whatever you just said. Now let's take this. Occupy. Yay! Mine now! Occupy every curve! Let's go. Bing! And the current fish! Now watch as I die. What you guys got? Uh-oh. Take cover! Oh, it's a snipper! Oh, that's not good. I wasn't aware they had a snipper. Oh, a sheet. Fire! Fire! Uh-oh. Noosh! Ooh, Noosh, that was close, friend. Yeah, get some vengeance. You're shooting the pole. No, shoot, goofball. Okay. Uh-oh. Sniper, get down! No! No! Shh! Friend! Ah, oh, friend! Oh, I will avenge my friend. Don't you shoot, Eddie, Edie. Oh, you slut. Shoot him back. Never mind. Oh, God, they have a tank now. Don't shoot. Whoa! Cesare, you almost got blown up, friend. Is that a bigger tank, by the way? Are these tanks bigger? No, they're like... Hey! Oh, that was an enemy tank. And by that, I mean it was active. Okay, I didn't know that. But now I do. All right, we have a man down. Desperate need of attention. First off, we're going to go right here and kick this tank's ass. Kick this tank's ass. Hello, little Bobby Tank. How are you? Oh, you're so cute with your little small self. I have bullets. Are you ready for the bullets? There we go. Out of blue! You're welcome. Don't ever shoot me or my men again, you sloot muffin. Here we go. Now then, Edie, can you please pick up off Wet? He fell. He's a little drunk. Oh, hi. This is a problem. First, get him. We need to get him first. Someone get him. I'm on it. Don't worry about a thing. I'm very good at reviving people who are dead. Okay, we're safely evacuated. Now then, ow, my body. Now then, you can't hide. Damn it. All right, I don't know why I don't have any way to know how much this will hurt him, but whatever. Kill him. This gun is nothing. Maybe I shouldn't use this gun. Take cover, sweetheart. Good, perfect. Okay. Hey, stop that. Okay. Now, we are going to get Mr. Sniper to take out their sniper, if you can. If you can. If you can. Aha! That's not him. That's not him either. Nope, that's tank. That's a scout. That's a shock driver. Scout. Light tank. Light tank. Light tank. Lancer. God damn it, man. Fine, take out the scout. Oh, you can't even take him out. You failure! What about... No. God damn it, man. You're really letting me down right here. Well, whatever. Let's do this. We can do some major damage to the Lancer. Fire! Perfect. Perfect. You. Perfect. All right, now we're gonna descend. You have no ammo. I'm just gonna chill here for a second. There we go. Okay, let's get the rest of the team up here, because I completely forgot about them. Let's get, Dalish to, Defense Boost! To, first give him ammo, because he needs it. Here's your ammo, friend. There you go. And, we can't really do anything to damage them, but we're gonna go... Oh god, the auto's going insane. Uh-oh, I left you out in the open. Sheet. In front of the sniper, too. Even more sheet. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. You wanna know why it's okay? Because the tank's gonna handle this. Tank would be so kind as to kill that goddamn sniper. Very appreciative. There he is! Hey, you! The one with the face! Try to lose it. God damn it! You got lucky! Okay. I need to get her out of the open. So, Dalish, come over here with the tank. It's safe and warm over here with the tank, I assure you. Okay, you don't need to worry about fixing it. You might as well, you're here. Please, whoops. There we go. Fix the tank! Blah, 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 blah. Yay!
Arigato.
You're welcome. Okay. Reloads the gun. And, now then. Chesire. We have a sniper we need to eliminate, friend. He thinks he's all that. We're gonna show him he's not. Where the hell is he? There he is. There, that's not him. Where'd the sniper go? Oh well, let's take this fool out. Yeah! Chesire, my man! Good job, friend. Chill her with Rosie. She doesn't mind. Okay. And current phrase, you pray to die? I'm not! Okay, we're gonna... Oh, I forgot there's 10 turns. Oh, sheet muffins. Hey, no! Oh, thank God, shot right under arm. So that's where he is. Oh, okay. Drive my... Oh, no! Oh, good God, you guys can't aim. Thank God, I'm fighting the actual Empire with their stormtroopers. Thank goodness. About retreating! At other camps, you can substitute out currently deployed units for soldiers waiting in the reserve. Send units... I already know this. Well, both HP and ammo stores fully restored and can be redeployed in later phase. Okay. Core unit, blah, blah, blah. This costs 1 CP and the number of units you can call up from reserve is limited, blah, 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 blah. Okay. You know what I should do, then? Do you know what I should do? I should send these guys... into there. And then use the other one to get them... Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, okay? I'm good at this game. You know me! So you're leaving now. Goodbye. And then we'll get them to come... from here. Okay. Oh, hey, you're still alive, friend! Glad to hear. Okay. Now then, Largo. And Neil. There we go. Okay, let's get some actual combat and stuff done. Okay. Oh, there's a snipper over there. That's where he is. That's where the snipper is. Hi, snipper, you slut muffin. Don't run over our engineer behind us, please. Okay. Oh. Oh. I can't. Damn. Alright. How about... Can't tell what's a tank. I mean, whatever. God damn it, Wall! You ruin everything. Okay, no one saw that. First one is parked right. Here, there we go. We need to provide cover for our friends. Ooh, flanking spot. Okay. I love how no one's up there with the tank. Can you see the sniper, friend? Let's see. Nope, that's not the sniper. That's the sniper. You see him now. Take him out for shooting at Edie and missing like a fool. Fire! Perfect. Beautiful work. Out sniping the sniper. That's what I'd like to hear. Okay. Alicia's way in the back. I never use my scouts properly, by the way. Ever. They're meant to scout and spot stuff, and I'm just like, nah, it's fine. Why can't you hide behind these things? Over here, hide behind this. Okay. Right, yeah, there we go. That'll do. Okay. It's Sheeta. Rosie, sweetheart. If you'd be so kind. I'm about to hiccup again. There's a tank over there. Damn it. I need to scoot to the left a little bit. No. All right. End the current phase, you did nothing. Yes, end the current phase. What's all that noise? Has something happened? Ah, shit. Emergency wire from Alpha Camp, sir. Under attack, request reinforcements. What's that mean, I wonder? What? How did Gaia get across? Go wake the men up. Get out there. About reinforcements. Yeah, you can also call for reinforcements. The only way to stop this from happening is to occupy the camps as quickly as possible. All right. Well, I didn't do that. Oh, they got reinforcements. Oh, great. Oh, wow, they're getting a lot of reinforcements. Requesting reinforcements. We now have a tank. Oh, shit. There's a piggy. Hi, piggy. Ah. Hello, vroom, vroom, piggy. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. I'm vrooming to hell. Uh-oh. Rosie. Oh, shit. Okay, can't see anyone. He's an idiot. We lost sight of you. Yeah, great. Freaking invisible tank somehow happened. Perfect. Perfect. What happened? Ah! You guys are here. Perfect. We need you. Okay. Is it a tank store over here, Rosie? If it is, we're blowing it up. It is. Perfect. Perfect. What is that noise? Fire! Son of a penis wobble. Game, come on. Get your shit right. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna chill here then, I guess. Oh, that's an adventure. Okay. Kinda disappointed in Rosie right now, but I will forgive her. Just cuz. What's this X right here, man? Are these hostiles I've slain in battle? I haven't taken a single bait. Oh, yeah. I've taken one. We're on turn four. Oh, no. Just realized that. Tank, get moving. We have work to do. Okay. Oh, good. They have a tank. Perfect. Oh, they have that guy, too. Perfect. Okay. That's a Lancer. I wonder how much damage that would do. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, just fire. Why not? Skadoonk! Oh. Ah, no treads for you, Sloot Muffin. Okay. Back up. So it can't see us. Okay. So does that mean it can barely drive now? I'm okay with this. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. We may just have to flank everybody. Potential maternal. Okay. I'm going to blow up the tank. Fire! Perfect. Perfect. Good job, Alicia. Proud of you. Okay, now we're going to go over here, because I want to see if anybody's hiding. Oh, they have another tank right there. Oh, shit, and a lot of stuff's being blown up. I don't know what the hell's going on. Okay. I need to get you guys up here, too. I haven't been doing that. Edie, let's get moving, babe. I have to get you a better gun, by the way. That got terrible. Okay. We're going to... Okay, well, I guess you're going right here. Sorry. I wasn't paying attention. Nils, friend. Good friend of mine. We're going to blow up this tank now. Are you ready? Fire. Perfect. Perfect. I'm very proud of you, friend. Now we're going to go behind our tank like a bitch. Okay, right there's good. Yeah. Okay. And now, Largo. Friend, we're gonna blow up their tank again. Yeah, we're firing on it again. Hopefully you can hit it. It's a go. Perfect. Perfect, Largo. Perfect. Ah, my grandfather would be so proud of you because you're named after his dog. Okay, chill right here too. Why not? Oh, my head's itching. Sniper, can you see anybody that you can shoot? That's a foot soldier. You see a tank? Oh. And you can see the little thing behind it. Will the game let you hit it? It will! Nice! You didn't destroy it, but I'm sure that tank's a hurtin'. Oh, that tank's definitely a hurtin'. Good job, man! Snipers are fun. Alright, where's our engineer? We need ammo! Where the hell is our engineer? Oh, she's behind me. She's right there. Oh, well. She's safe. That's a good thing. Okay. Get the engineer up here. Everyone needs some bullets. Here's some bullets for you. Here's some bullets for you. And you. Okay. Now engineer's going to just hang out right here. I'm coming first. We only have 5 more turns to go. Sheet. And I'm not getting anywhere. Oh, no. They've got reinforcements. Oh, this doesn't bode well at all. Oh, God. Oh, boy. I wonder how many men they have now. Nope, this is okay. I believe in myself. I know that we're going to be fine. Oh, I hope you guys bunch up together, too, so I can blow all of you up. Someone's marching their way over here. Holy God. Who the hell is that? Ow. Hey, Scout. Don't shoot Nils. He doesn't appreciate that. Look, even the tank was mad at you for a second there. All right, someone else is shuffling, buffling. Hey, sluts. Knock it off. Stop being all sneaky stealthy. I don't appreciate it. Oh, God. How many... There's that small platoon of our army over there. This isn't beyond... This is not cool. You guys have like 47 people. This isn't fair. Look at all them question marks. Look at all them question marks. You guys are slut muffins. Ah. Good job, Tank. Tank really wants to shoot him. Okay. You know what, you sloot? Do you know what? I'm going to shoot you. That's what. No. Rosie's going to shoot. That's what. Rosie, doll, sweetheart, shoot him. Shoot this guy. This dumb one, shoot him right now. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you. I love you. You're the best. Yeah, blow him a kiss for the afterlife. He'll appreciate it. All right, and now we're going to go over here. Hi. Okay, we're going to do some... Well, we can't do any flank maneuvers at the moment, but still. Yes. Oh, let's work on blowing up that one tool bag now. Okay. Excuse me, Mr. Tank. Hi. Good work, Nils. I'm proud of you, friend. I'm proud of you. Right. Oh, okay. Now let's send the tank up. Otherwise, if you'd be so kind as to put yourself in hostile fire for me, I'd appreciate it. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here. Oh, you're all bunched up like I thought you would be. Friends, you shouldn't have done that. Here you go. Whee, doink, you're welcome. Oh, the other two survived. Oh, a sheet. That's not good. That's fine. Okay, we're good. There's a guy right here, but that's okay. Why is it okay? I said so. All right, Snipper. Friend, if you'd be so kind, shoot him. Actually, I don't like that guy. We're gonna shoot this guy. I don't like him. His face is stupid. Shoot him. Yeah, that's my Shazer. I don't know your name. Good work, friend. Let's get you out of the open. Oh, hi. And you know what, since you're overpowered as hell, let's go again. Snipers are very overpowered on this game. There we go. Shoot him right in the back of the face. Back face shot. Perfect. Okay. And now, let's see here. I mean, we have 3 more. Who can make this run? Alicia, sweetheart. I need you to take their base. Because I need you. That's why. Can you just walk over here blatantly? No? Okay. I'm going to put you in harm's way. I'm sorry, but we have to do this. Oh, apparently we took that man's body. There we go. And now begins the actual battle. Now that everyone is here. Okay, oh, let's do it again. Oh, they have a tank. They have 2 tanks. Oh, shit. Oh, that tank's almost broken. I have broken that tank. Okay, there's guys over there, too. Let's see if... Okay, let's do this. Oh, hi. So you're actually alive. Let's fix that. There we go. Shoot at me, slut. Okay. The tank's gonna be the draw. He's gonna draw the enemy fire. And the crunch phase. The tank's all alone. Oh no. Okay. Uh-oh. He's got a boom boom stick. Oh shit. Where are you going? Oh, is he leaving? Where the hell are you going? Oh, he's hiding behind the thing. Smart. Oh no, not the Trudes. Leave the Trudes alone. They have so many people. Oh no, not their tank. You're not allowed to have a tank, just ain't fair. Oh, you're stupid. You can't. Is this Halo? You can't drive for shit. I'm sorry, I'm just kidding. Ah, these guys are mean. Now an engineer, or no, a scout. Shoot him. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, now their tank. Oh no. I should have ram us. Kamikaze. Kamikaze tank. Ow. Okay, slap muffin. Don't look away like it wasn't you. I know damn well it was you. I've got video evidence. Proof, one might say. Okay. These guys are a bunch of slot muffins, and I appreciate it. Before it's done of it, let's get Oscar. Okay. Now then. We need these guys. Get them moving. They have a lot of tanks, which means we have a lot of things to blow up. Alicia, Dal, how are you? I'm gonna help your friend here blow up his attacks. It's Tredge already right there. Never mind. Let's just shoot the damn guy. Out of blue! Perfect! Good job, Nils. Proud of you, friend. I will take you to the bar after this. Get some drinks. Okay, next. Let's go with the Edelweiss. Gonna get some vengeance. Stop shooting at me, you whore! Hey! Stop it! Stop it. Okay. And then, the engineer is so far back. Oh no, she's not that far. Okay. Let's get the sniper. The tank will be the literal tank. It's there to just eat bullets. Okay. Ah! Perfect. Hello, how are you? How are you, Scout? Oh, you're dead. That's how you are. Oh, sorry, friend.
No, I'm good.
Done. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Oh, I know what I should do. Let's do an order. Should we do a defense boost for the tank? I feel like we probably should. Yeah, let's do a defense boost for the tank. I don't think I can, actually. Oh, shit, I can't. Oh, shit. Okay. Who else do they have over there? Who dat? Shock trooper? Scout? Shock trooper? Okay. Oh, God, we're in the sixth wave. I just realized that. Oh, no. And no one's, like, able to do anything really right now. Okay. Nargo. You might see if you can make it. Let's just see. Get that ass moving, Nargo! We have tanks that need to be blown uppity up. And there's a tank behind us. I just remembered this. I hope that thing doesn't come to life. Hope it doesn't come to life. Okay. Do it. Oh. I didn't mean shoot the tread, you idiot. Oh, God. Okay. It's fine, Nargo. Nils will handle it. It's fine. Sorry, Nils. I know you have to do everything. I'm sorry, friend. Bye. Good job, Nils, and not Largo. Idiot. Okay. Ah, hurt my arm. Okay. You know what? Let's get to, let's have him fire again. Largo, if you're done ruining everything, all my plans, we need to fire again. So begin the assault on the tank. Perfect. Good job, Largo. I'm proud of you. I'm caught a butterfly. Okay. And, Nils. No, wait. Let's take out the soldier real quick. Do you have ammo? You have one round. Okay, the engineer's gonna have to swing by then, because I think everyone has one round. How you guys doing over here? I'm gonna have to kill people too. See that guy? Wait, no. See that? Nope, never mind. Alright, I'm gonna shoot that guy. But damn it, Cesare! Ah! You failure! Alright. I know it was an accident. You meant to hit him. But damn it, Cesare! Uh oh. Oh, this isn't going to be well. Oh, no. Okay, that wasn't that bad. The other wife is feeling the pain. Uh-oh. Oh, that didn't feel too good. And they're going to have another tank. Never mind. Oh, no. Oh, this isn't going too well. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Okay. Reinforcements have arrived. Oh, yeah, request another sniper. That's right. Okay, let's back up the Edelweiss. Backy up. Hope I don't run over my friends. We're gonna back up, back it up, back it up. Okay. Yes. Nope, back up. Back her up. Oh, you're stuck. You're stuck. You're stuck. Oh, no. Okay, good. No. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now, prepare to fire. Yes, prepare to fire this. Begin! Perfect! Okay, the reason I backed up was so that I could know for sure that, Dallas could make it. Plus, I don't really want her running out in the field with all them people. Okay. So now, let's get the engineering tools ready, because you're gonna need them! Ah, you hate men? Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Fix this man. Oh my goodness! Dallas, you are amazing! Alright, now go over here. We're safe and warm. In the shadows. This is now origami. Okay. Now then! Nils. We have work to do, friend. But that doesn't mean we have people to shoot. Stand on your feet like a man. We're gonna flank him in an acorn? Oh, they're never gonna see this coming, friend. They are never gonna see this one coming. What the hell was that noise I just heard? Stuff's breaking behind us, but it's all good. Prepare to fire! Nils. Why are you pulling a Largo on me? God dang it, Nils! Okay. Largo? Yeah, Largo? You'd be so kind as to not do what Nils just did and hit your target. I'd appreciate it. We're gonna get you a little bit closer to guarantee it. All right, Largo, fire. Perfect, Largo, perfect. There's barely any health left. That's just what we want. Yeah, scratch that head. You look like a bald baby. Okay. Let's see if the snipers can have any fun. Cesare, Cesari, I don't know how to pronounce your goddamn name. We're gonna open fire on that man right there. Him right there. Oh yeah, you missed last time. Let's see if you can knock. Perfect! Right in his eyes! Beautiful. Reload. Good man. And, let's see. You know what? Let's get another Largo fire. That tank's almost done for anyways. Largo, if you'd be so kind, friend, just open fire. God damn it, Largo! That's not the target I want you to hit. Ah! Don't scratch your head, you idiot. I don't understand what he meant. Largo. Gah! All right. We're on wave 7, by the way. We need to hurry this the hell up. Tank, open! Okay, I know the tank probably will miss. Don't goddamn miss. Thank you. Jesus. All right, let's move up. Moving up, moving up. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here. But we're almost there. I think we can do this, friends. Oh, my back hurts. I think we can do this. I'm an old man. Ooh, there's a flank maneuver up there where Nils is. Bring it. I ain't scared of you. I got engineers. Nothing. The other wife's laughs at your attempts to blow it up. Oh, they have more. Okay, you're doing some damage now. I'm not going to deny that. But still, my victory is assured. Ah, you fools. Looks like your other friends... 3 turns left. Shit. Looks like your friends have abandoned you. Nah, it's just what I'd expect there from a bunch of cowards like yourselves. Let's get the sniping to work. Okay. On your feet, friend. On your feet. Right, we're gonna open fire. Okay. Oh, that's right, they heal over time. That's righty room. Alright, screw that guy over there. Alright, take out the Lancer. Bigger target. Perfect! Good work, man. I'm proud of you. Okay. I just realized Edie is all the way back there. Or Eddie. I don't know how to pronounce her name anymore. Where's Rosie? Rosie! Oh, you're back there too! Oh, God, I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, let's get the tank moving. Tank's a little bit hurt. Tank's a little bit hurt. Hi. How's that guy doing? Wait, do you have a... Here's the thing. Oh, I ain't worried about it. Fire! Take out all the sandbags! Yes! That did nothing! Shit. Alright, get up on here. I'll fire me all you want, that's good. Alright, let's, we have a lot of peoples. This might be close, actually. Oh! You can take out that scout to the left. I see. Oh, you might be able to. Hold on. And. Yes, one shot. Okay. Don't miss, please. Please, friend. I will buy you a gerbil. Oh, he's like, I love gerbils! Gerbils, hot damn! Alright, good job, friend. Proud of you. We're gonna pick you again, by the way, because you have one more bullet. He's getting annoyed. I don't care. Get annoyed all you want, friend. I annoyed all you want. Oh, hi. How are you? Okay, let's go for him right there. And right there in his stupid red face. Fire! Perfect! Right in his ear. You're welcome. Oh, and you lost your little blue gold medallion. I don't know why it was blue, but I said blue. We're done. Okay. I got this. I have to believe in myself. Dallas, can you please back up the tank now, sweetheart? The tank is a little bit hurt, and it'll be embarrassing if it breaks now. Don't worry, you're protected. The tank will eat all the bullets. Don't worry about it. You just ignore the fire, heal the elevator. Perfect! That's why I love you! Okay. Now then. Edelweiss. Yeah, Edelweiss. You'd be so kind as to kill everything. I'd appreciate that greatly. Will the scout die from one shot? That is the question. Alright, let's go for the mortar. Fire! He's not dead yet, but he's almost. That's just what we needed. Can I run them over? I kind of want to try to run them over. We have one more turn, and you're out of ammo. But Asuka isn't. Asuka, it's on you, friend. You know what you must do, not miss. I love how all my snipers are out here. Oh, you can get it from a body shot. Okay, fire. Perfect. We have one more turn. I just realized we have one more turn. All right, we can do this. We can do this. They're probably not going to do anything. Yep, okay. They're just trying to stall. Two turns left. We've got this, team. Don't worry about a thing. Cesare's got this, too. Cesare, friend, you'd be so kind. Do not shoot Oscar in the back. That's not what I meant. He's like, oh, competition, huh? Shoot this man right in the face head. Good man. Oh, he's going to regret ever fucking with you. Now you're out of ammo. Great. Okay. Let's see. Edelweiss, friend, tank, you'd be so kind as to kill everything again. I'd be much appreciato. Fire! And a blue! Perfect! And now, we're going to run right up on this dickbag. Because I want to see if I can run him over. Hi! Yes! You like that, you bitch? Trolling in Valkyria Chronicles. There we go. I'm completely blocking you off, too. Yay! Okay. Now, would you take the base, please? Let's go. We're going to take the base. You can't shoot our big-ass tank in the way. And... take it. I win! Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Operation complete! Trolling in Valkyria Chronicles. You're welcome. Yes. Nice work, Raph, by the name of Captain Brizhan. Drawbridge control room secured, Wilkes. Yes. Excellent. Open it up, miss. Let's see how the tanks like the river. Yes, sir. Red Knight turbines on. Stand by to raise drawbridge. Oh, I see what you're doing. Oh, you got a D, you dumbass. That's what it stands for. You freaking took forever to do that. Ah, I really hate you. Thanks, game. Jeez. So opening the drawbridge. Oh yeah, they have like 7,000 tanks on the drawbridge. That's right.
Oh, what was that? Oh shit, damn, I've been drinking too much, son. Yeah, I have to. Oh, god damn. You don't bow too well. Floor it.
Oh, that's not fun. Bye.
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. It's not helping.
You guys like my, Oh, that tank landed on somebody. You're welcome. That's what you guys get. Slut muffins. Too bad your tanks can't swim.
Never supported it. And the weapon has been updated.
Okay. Everyone, let's end the episode now because it's been like 40 minutes. Everyone, I would like to thank you so much for watching this episode of Valkyria Chronicles. If you liked this video, then please hit the like button. Otherwise, poor Isara is going to get in trouble if you don't. So you should do that. Also, if you like watching my videos in particular, then please subscribe. I would totally snipe someone for you with Cesare, because he's the only real good sniper. But yes, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow for two episodes of Origami. And bye-bye. Bye-bye. Be good. Be good. Time to be good. I love you. Bye-bye.